favorite story here.
Uh-oh, that's all right.
What I always wanted to do with Fred was to play this tune because, and a couple other tunes that he had, because I was working on parts that would be complementary to just parts on the guitar. But actually, I did appear on stage with Fred once, and it was my first, what I consider to be my first stage appearance, and so I will tell the story since it makes me look good. I had booked a little show that was supposed to be a trio of artists that were each going to do 45-minute shows, and it was going to be Sunhouse, Fred McDowell, and Author Big Boy Crudup. Well, the morning of that concert, I had gone over to Sunhouse's room about 7 o'clock in the morning, because if you wanted to really hear Sunhouse sing, that was the time to catch him, 7 o'clock in the morning, because the guy would get out of bed singing gospel tunes. That's what he liked to do in the morning to wake himself up. And he was my favorite singer, so that was my idea of the greatest thing you could do, would be sit and listen to him sing gospel tunes in the morning. So I was over there listening, and there was a knock at the door, and it was Author Crudup. And he came in, and a couple minutes later, Fred McDowell came in. And they all started doing harmony parts on these songs because they all knew the same tunes. They were all Baptists, and it was all Baptist hymnal stuff, and I was a Baptist, so I'm singing on these tunes too. So I said to him, look, that really sounds good. So tonight, instead of each doing 45 minutes, why don't you each do 30 minutes? And then we'll do a 20-minute thing at the end and have you do some of these gospel tunes because they just sound great. And so they said, fine. So that night they started doing it. Fred was playing the guitar and everyone was singing, and Sunhouse pulled me on stage. And so I actually did get to play with Fred McDowell on stage one time. I'm real proud of having done it too. So we're going to do this Fred McDowell song here. Now let me ask a question here, Mr. Ron. name